Yay, I finally got an account on here. I don't know if any of you know me on here, but I will give you a hint. Are you ready? OMG, I'm so excited. It's a blue convertible Camaro. Anybody down for pole smoking?
Are you that little bastard that has the underglow?
Yep, that's me. It pulls all the boys, I mean girls. I even have a tie to match it when I'm cruising.
Oh, really? I heard that you have 12,000 into your motor. That you had NASA build you some rods and pistons. Then you had Papa Smurf sprinkle some magical dust on them.
Boy, oh boy, did I ever. Papa Smurf has shown me love like no other. He can build the Betas V6 around. He told me that everybody will love me. That I will put the F in F body.
Sounds a little strange to me, bro. You better have some photos to back this shit up. So if you're planning on laying the dick down, you do know that Smurf dicks are pretty small. Are you planning on racing scooters?
Papa Smurf actually has a pretty big dick. Ask me how I know. Don't hate on me because a gay polygamy colony of blue people helped me build my ride. It took me a lot of hard work to get respect on a V6 forum. I will not put up with this. I work at a weld shop. I know a lot more about my car than you do.
Well, you better get all those people on that forum to push your shopping cart of a car in your next race. Are you familiar with teabagging? Be on the lookout for a huge nutsack that says TSC. It usually swings back and forth, but has been known to swing side to side. Either way, you have a convertible, so we will get you.
Look, all I wanted to do was make friends. You wait and see what I am going to do. I am going to hook up a turbo under the hood and in the trunk now. I will weld up some super pipes and have Papa Smurf bless them. My $12,000 V6 is going to punk you all. I heard of a guy who heard of a guy that ran nines in his V6. That is what I am going to do. My car will go so fast. Having the underglow kit adds another 45 horsepower.
So let me get this straight. You were planning on putting the beat down on all the V8 guys. Being that your car is so rare and has magical dust all over it, I guess you will probably pull this off. Then we will all be so sad that we said anything. Hell, I guess we will retire the huge swinging TSC nutsack just for you. I better go get my tissue box.
I like the wing on my cart. I also like the wheels. So what if I shopped at Goodwill? I also love my Ram Air hood. It is the cat's meow. When I am done, you all will be so sorry. By putting the Z-Packs in my ride, I can assure you I will outshift everybody. Custom everything. Custom. 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 I cannot say it enough.
Well, apparently we cannot teach you any good taste. You're the know-it-all kit with money to burn. You have probably heard it before. But Helen Keller would stab her eyeballs out if she got her sight back and saw your car. I hope you are ready for the gangbang. Because we are going to bring it, little girl, I mean little boy. Instead of you listening to advice, you want to keep running your mouth. Well, keep it open, little dude. We are about to fill it up. From all of us here at TSC, fuck you and have a nice day. Oh, by the way, all of you fags from the Camaro V6 forum, bring it. We will rip off your heads and shit down your throats. TSC for life. Fuck the world.